on from the very beginning. We don't talk about that, and I think we're losing the debate because we're talking more about security than we are the economic impact of a good immigration policy.
You are dead right on that. I just wanted to
be actively recruiting people to come to this country, and we should incentivize people.
Well, you say you Republicans are focused too much on security. I just wonder what you feel when you hear Republicans like Herman Cain.